RuPaul shades Tana Mongeau's ex. Deji looks to reignite his feud with KSI. Plus, Trisha throws shade at Jake Paul and explains why. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, starting with the cutest couple on YouTube right now, Karina and Tfue. I might have given that title to Jana instead, but unfortunately that's not a real relationship, so Corfu takes it.
I just like him for his pee-pee and his wallet. I'm just kidding. What is my weirdest behavior?
Well, you're just not weird at all. You're
perfectly normal. Yeah, I am. There's weird. What's my pet peeve?
Me doing productive things.
What?
So many relationships on social media are just for clout, but there is something just so genuine about Karina's boyfriend tag video that makes me wish them all the happiness on the earth. But all right, let's go from cuteness to pettiness. Recall back in December, Deji and his brother KSI had a heated feud that involved lots of public slamming as well as a major falling out on Christmas Day. Eventually, the two decided to squash things privately, and Deji was asked to remove the diss videos about KSI as a sign that he was serious about patching things up. Well, Deji did just that and everything seemed fine for a while. A little awkward, but fine. Yesterday though, KSI tweeted, not giving it attention, just sad, and fans quickly realized that Deji sent the videos to public again. Deji hasn't addressed the matter yet, but something tells me there will be a video about it. And while we're on the subject of subtweeting and shade, let's talk about Trisha. Yesterday we told you that following his collab with Tana, Jake Paul is leaning towards making more mature content from now on. Jake even posted a screenshot of the video's praise on Twitter and captioned it, "Should I fully be my rated ourself now." Shortly after that, Trisha tweeted, "When YouTubers say they are rated R, but ain't ever released a wiener pic or kitty shot, nah, you still PG." Trisha addressed the tweet in a new video saying she was just trying to be funny.
"I'm not trying to be shady or subtweet. I just thought it was funny, and I'll just be straight up honest and no subtweet. I'm just gonna say directly, like, fucking Jake sub talked about me and sub insta storied about me when I like did that video about David, and he's like, oh, like I just saw Trisha." Oh, he didn't. He just said my name. Okay, cool. Respect. He said my name. He's like, "I saw Trisha's video about David, and I just think that's cool. Like, I know people who leave Team 10 and then talk trash." I wasn't talking trash. I wasn't talking trash. I was like, you know, I was very unhappy. It was something that was mentioned in a David video. That was it. That was the extent of it.
But okay, back to Jana. They are living their best lives, soaking in the love they're getting for their YouTube relationship. Jake Paul tweeted a screenshot of a text from Tana that read, "Someone just called us YouTube's Joker and Harley Quinn." This is actually so true, and I hope they run with that. In the screenshot, we also see that Jake completely butchered Tana's last name. When called out for it, Jake tweeted that he changed her name to Tana Paul in contacts, and at this point, I ship them so hard, you can call me the Titanic. And the duo is becoming so close that Jake publicly made it known that he is not here for any of Brad's excuses. Tana's ex uploaded a video titled, "I'm sorry," and Jake captioned his tweet about it, "I'm not." So what are you not sorry for, Jake? According to you and Tana, there was no hookup. I'm watching you guys. But all right, guys, hit that sub, like, and bell button. Comment if you think Tana and Brad will end up back together, and follow me on social media at Ali Stagnitta. Bye, guys.